China Bank and Regulatory Commission urged for using blockchain in securities market. According to CBRC paper, the Chinese securities market needs new rules focused on blockchain in order to ward off potential risks. The agency detailed several areas in which blockchain can help streamline the securities market, including initial public offerings, IPOs, security deposit and transaction, as well as overall saving cost.